narrowed eyes, muttered threats. All trust is lost. Each covets what the other has and plots to take it. Floats listless on the tide, brined in noxious degradation. To arms. Though it brings no satisfaction. In the beyond. Leviathan's breath thickens the air. Variable, easily resolved. We'll be right back. approaches, inexorable. An interminable conflict. The fiend's strength dwindles. Slow suffering begins. A slow dissection. An unavoidable end. Hold fast, for who knows what lurks in the beyond. Relief comes rarely in these times. Savor it. Problems have their solutions, even the big ones. Desperate and wanting, will you rebuff their earnest pleas? Thank you. the worst kind of parasite. Opportunists. Bravo! Greater threats await those who dare. Your path lies through them, and so they must fall. A brilliant conclusion. A little help impeccably timed. The fiend's strength dwindles. Well done. Mistimed, as directed. Weighty gloom, a spark. The loathing whispers. Vestal. Chapter 1. Want not. Together with her sisters, she tended the Order's sacred flame in pious humility. The Abbey's austere arches and sanctified masonry afforded her a life of sheltered privilege that few beyond the walls could imagine. Discipline was paramount, and when forbidden desires would seek to distract her from monastic toil, she smothered them. Reluctantly. The loathing festers.